I really can't overstate the convenience factor of a buckler when it comes to other shields. It can be worn with your sword and occupies that same general bubble. You're already dealing with having a sword in that space, so you're managing weight here anyways, and the buckler doesn't really add that much more to deal with overall. And depending on how you wear it, it's really no impediment to drawing your sword, and if you need the buckler, well, you have it right there too.